Hello guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So yeah, it's on a Monday, I'm heading to town. So this is how I'll be spending my Easter holiday. Easter Monday holiday. I have errands to do in town. Yeah, so I'll be heading to Kariakoo to get some stuff. And yeah, I'll also pass via River Road. Yeah, I'll also get some stuff. By the way, today I was supposed to be somewhere else relaxing, but yo, life happens. Like, today is the only day that I have some free times on my end, so I have to do those errands in Kariakoo and around River Road. So yay, come let's go, I'll show you around. Guys, I'm already in town, but it's less crowded. I love it that way. So yeah, most of the people are taking rest because yeah, it's Easter holiday. It's Easter Monday holiday. So I'm so sure majority of the people, like, they will want to stay away from town. So these are the materials we are going to use going to Kariakoo.
Yeah.
So guys, we are boarding our second matatu heading to Kariakoo. But this matatu is somehow going straight to East River as we'll be alighting at Kariakoo. Guys, matatu vibe, yeah. If you know, you know. So guys, I'm here at Kariakoo. We are selling this thing times to the price, but when you come here at Kariakoo, you get your African accessories at an affordable price. You'll thank me later, but yeah.
Guys, my size shoes, sandals, accessory, beads, accessory, sisal bags, and many other things are made from scratch here in Kariakoo.
So guys, we are this place. They sell very nice and beautiful Maasai accessories. As you can see, they're selling different types of flags, but the majority is for Kenya. Yeah, we are in Kenya, right? Yay!
Guys, in Kariakoo they have best of the best accessories. As you can see here, I came to this earring shops. I was getting some accessories. So guys, when you visit Kenya, don't miss to go to Kariakoo. You'll find all this stuff at an affordable price. As you can see, we have here our sisal bags. Yeah, very nice and beautiful. So this is the place you get to buy souvenirs from Kenya. As you can see there, we have Kenyan t-shirts with a Kenyan flag. In Kariakoo, you'll get to see people from all over, mostly tourists and some local people who are doing businesses online. Also, they get to buy their products from here because it's cheap. guys, I just feel that these colors are great for safaris, and that's why I've settled for them. Yeah, this one has a print saying Africa. Is this saying or something? I don't know. And then this other one, it's printed on Hakuna Matata. Yeah, in Kenya, by the way, Hakuna Matata. Guys, look at these amazing balls. Apparently, you can use them for porridge, soup, etc.